All right, what's up, guys? Welcome back to some Apex FC career mode. So we're doing the Create Your Club career mode, of course. And we're in second position in the league as of right now. I assume that would mean automatic promotion, but it could mean a playoff as well. I'm not exactly sure how it works. Let me check how League 2 works there. So is it first gets automatic promotion and then 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 go into a playoff? Think that would make the most sense. Yeah, that wouldn't make sense actually though, would it? So the top three get automatically promoted and then the next four are in a playoff, is that what happens? And three get promoted. Yeah, I think that might be what happens actually. Yeah, okay, cool. Sounds good to me. Let's do this. Yeah, so three teams automatically get promoted and the next four play for a playoff. That's interesting. Okay, let's play Roachdale. I just did a little bit of development with my players there and hopefully that helps. These are both blue kits, so I'm going to make sure to change the kits. I need to do that more often. It's so annoying the way I have to come in here to do it. It's like, bruh. Just let me do it from out there. Crown Oil, that's Newcastle, boys. They got the Crown Oil oil money. But Newcastle are now the richest club in the world. Can you believe that? Kind of strange how Newcastle are just all of a sudden by far the richest club in the world. Just like that. Like, I know it's been going on for a while, this takeover, but it's like it happened just like that then. It's like it's madness. They are now the richest club in the world. 10 times more than any other club, honestly, I think. So absolute insanity when you think about it, really. I'm going to sim like the first part of this match, maybe first 30 minutes, half an hour, 45. We'll see how it's going. If it's
the game begins.
It's nil-nil, we'll continue to sim it till halftime and then we'll play from there.
Chances on and foiled.
They're all over us. I feel like I need to jump in right now before they score. They are all over us, man.
Can they forge ahead?
Okay, yeah, I'm jumping in. I can't afford to let this continue. This is terrible. They just hit the crossbar. McMullen made some great saves, I think. And it's a goal kick. All right, let's go. Come on, it's raining. Let's get this bread. We can go top of the league if we win this game, so it's really important. Go on, Barry, lad.
You, Derek.
Thanks, as always, to Alex Scott.
A solid find, Sowry. That's beautiful play. Sowry back to Sims. Oh, good clearance. Good clearance. That fella's massive, that centre-back that just cleared it, by the way. Unless it was just the angle, but he looks huge. The right back, is he? No, he's a centre back.
Options appear plentiful. Could be.
Oh, what a save, McMullen! Honestly, McMullen might be my hero. That fool's so good, man. He's really so good. He's been immense for us. And that is a quality save, a top quality save from McMullen. Beautiful stuff, my son. Really beautiful stuff.
He's driven in the corner to play it to.
Oh.
Real chance.
Oh, they've hit the post. They're all over us. It wasn't just in the sim, man. They're all over us here too. This is bad.
Well, you sense the goal's coming. They're getting so close now.
The goal does seem like it's coming.
They just need to take one of these chances.
We need to survive till halfttime maybe or something. I don't know, because they're just on fire right now. Good block.
Sure nothing came of that.
Good blocking. Come on, Asal. Come on. Come on, baby.
Well, they're struggling to get it away.
All right, we're nearly at halftime, thank God, because we are in trouble here. Happened. Oh, Hull wins it, though. No, you can't blow it up there. You cannot blow it up there, ref.
In this match.
You scumbag. You scumbag. I won the ball back on the halfway line with no one ahead of me. All right, no worries. No worries at all. We're fine. Everybody just needs to calm the hell down.
Plenty to consider,
all right?
Based on what we've
thank
seen
you
so far.
Oh,
as
shit.
The second half okay begins.
No problem.
And that was a very fine
read. I can't keep the ball more than 10 seconds. Like, if even. Like, 5 seconds. I can't keep the ball for more than 5 seconds at the moment. I really can't. It's pathetic. All right. Much better. Sims.
And boxing the defender.
Oh.
An alert piece of defending.
All right. Come on. That was better play, at least.
Now, goal news to bring
didn't
you
get a chance
one
or anything, but better play.
Here's Alex Scott.
What am I doing? Like, I'm gifting them shit here. This is pathetic. Genuinely pathetic there. I deserve to concede there. I really did. What a moron.
An opportunity. Playing with purpose.
I haven't had a single shot yet, by the way. Like, nothing. I haven't even come close to having anything anything
That's
at all.
Great goalkeeping.
No, well, no chances. So this there. Is madness.
Well, someone has scored in one of the other
And again,
games.
I'm just giving it straight Let's back to him. Exactly it's fucking embarrassingly bad, this.
Yeah,
I deserve to lose this game. I really do,
Can
so...
put them ahead?
They score here, I'm not even going
to
be mad.
Able to get his body...
Come on, last chance alone here.
Oh, what an opportunity.
That was actually really close to being us in
for, play,
for a goal.
Tension galore with
but there's
the
5 minutes left
together.
And we're about to lose. Or we're about to draw
well,
another game. We've been
flight.
Drawing so many
Alas,
games, it's crazy.
Cut her off.
Yeah, here
Can
it is.
They forge ahead?
Oh my God, how did he miss?
Gone and missed a wonderful
how
chance.
The fuck did he
well,
miss
with time
that?
Running out, you
Thank
ask
God,
for a
man. We are so lucky right there.
I can't see them getting another one now.
Last chance here, boys.
So deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture. So 2 minutes of stoppage time to be added on. And a goal at this stage might well turn out to be decisive.
Yes!
And a goal! Oh my God! He's put it away! A celebratory moment!
There's no way we've just robbed that game. That was our first chance. I'm not even lying to you. I think that might have been our first shot. Holy shit! We've absolutely robbed it. And Lambda,
well,
substitute,
really
who
well.
Came
As
on for
see,
Sims, is the man who does it for us.
Range.
Unbelievable. Unbelievable. Oh, I feel honestly a little bit bad about that one. I really do. But that might send us to the top of the league. So how bad can I really feel? Philip Lamb. It's not Philip Lamb. But what a goddamn goal. Ronnie Lamb. Ronnie Lamb with the goal on as a substitute with 15 minutes to go, and he buries the goal. That sends them potentially to the top of the Premier League. Unbelievable. Wow. 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 Wow.
As
wow.
The visitors are concerned.
Let's
well,
go.
We highlighted
dude.
It before
That's
the game.
So fucking
Where would
awesome.
The goals come from?
My guy.
And again, they've
My
lacked
guy.
Penetration. Nobody went past defense.
The attacking options appear plentiful.
I love it. The celebrations were great too. Ronnie Lamb, let's have one more look
and
at this.
A goal at this stage might well turn out to be decisive. Dang. And a goal!
Ronnie He's Lamb, t- man. What a guy. Let me see. Yep, that was my only shot. They had 12 and 119 passes completed. Their expected goals was 5.3 and mine was 0.6. That was the biggest robbery you'll ever see. That was the biggest robbery you'll ever see. That's something I expect to happen to me, not something that happens to them. Like, Jesus Christ, we absolutely completely dominated the entire game and somehow we won. They had 5.3 expected goals. That's incredibly high. We didn't even have one. That's amazing. That's actually amazing. I cannot believe we just won that game. We're playing Tranmere in the FA Cup. No way. Come on, you Scouse legends. Up the toughies. All right, we're at home to Tranmere Rovers. Let's do this thing, man. This is exciting stuff. Okay. Oh, that's so great. Transfer budget 75k, man. We really need to sell some players or somehow get some money. And we could do that, actually, if we get through in the FA Cup. I think you get some money if you get through in the FA Cup. So let's try our best to do that. The first round of the FA Cup. Here we go. Hey, Fuller's gone up to a 64, and he's only 20. We should start playing him a little bit more, too, huh? Put him on the bench. Barry's a 69 is the only thing. Like, he's really good. He's 26. He's 6 years older.
Now a decent position. Can he finish?
Good block, Rose. Well done. Really good block. That was about to be a goal otherwise. His kits are a little bit clashing. Nothing crazy, but they are a little bit... Honestly, the fact that the kits clash nearly every fucking game is insane. Like, how the hell does FIFA not recognize that they're the same color or something? I don't get that at all. Or, like, they don't even usually default the away team to be wearing their away kit. They usually just have them wearing their home kit. Like, what is that shit?
Ball. Well, tremendous block.
Oh, okay. All right, good start. Decent. We have more shots in this game than we did in the entirety of last game, at least. FA
Might
Cup run. I'd love a cup
the
run.
Defense.
Be awesome.
Setting off perhaps a little
Beautiful
bit too
play.
Much
That's
here.
A tremendous play and it's all. It should have gone in more. I should have gone in
game.
More. I don't know why
what
I shot. I panicked.
What a big
there was no reason
is.
To shoot from that far out when we had the whole goddamn box
Over
to run into. Oh, so
no
open as
now.
Well.
and deliver.
Tim's back post! Yes! What a goal! What a goal! I saw that coming right to him, and Ellis Sims gets the goal. Boom! And we're up in the FA Cup, baby.
Let's go, baby! Yeah! Ellis, my man!
The clearance just isn't good enough.
That's my man, Ellis Sims. Yeah.
Just poor defending all round.
Beautiful header, actually. Oh, it hits the keeper's hands and still goes in. Just too much power on the header. Ellis Sims has got a head of steel. I thought that it just went in off the post. Nope. That's really bad keeping. Okay, but that ain't my problem. Am I right, boys?
And he takes on the
good
shot.
Save, McMullen.
Oh, magnificent.
It's one you'd expect to make, but good nonetheless. I should make him my number one, huh? I should change some of the kit numbers, actually, to kit numbers that I actually like for these players.
And he's fired over the corner. Well, still an issue here. Can they get in behind them?
Oh. Oh, another good save by McMullen. Well done, son. The best keeper in League 2 by far.
Well, the stats show us that the hosts haven't
had
that.
What a ball by Ellis Sims. Oh, my God.
Play has been really incisive.
Counter-attack football. Here we go. And now it's Asal. Well, Asal goes for it, scores! What a goal! Let's go, baby! The little man Asal has put Apex FC 2 to the good in the FA Cup, and that should be that. I'm not going to speak too soon. We've definitely lost leads more than 2-0, so I'm not going to say that should be that, really.
Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder, and then what a strike.
That all came from Ellis Sims, by the way, with an immense ball from the right. That all came from a corner from them. Ellis Sims just absolutely switched the play beautifully. And again, the keeper gets fingertips to it, but he can't keep it out. Oh, no, that's not good for this keeper, huh? I can jump straight back into Sim and then back into the game again. So I can do this, right? And wait till halftime or 60 minutes and then jump back in. That's actually really smart on FIFA's part. That's one thing that I really like about this
promising attack
about this FIFA. That's awesome, man. That's so good.
Take it away.
But yeah, I can just wait here and see if there's any change in result by the 60-minute mark. If not, I can just like jump to result and see how that goes. Well, I'm not going to do that just in case because this FA Cup is super important. But like we can just run down the clock and see what happens. Basically, if they score, I jump in. You know, suppose that.
Late towards the back post.
I'm jumping in right now.
Couldn't put it away.
Damn,
offside,
it's a goal kick.
He's well, offside. He'll certainly be pleased to see the flag.
Let's see if I can get one more chance.
That was a poor miss.
I want one more chance.
Hull.
Come on, Dickinson! Give me one more chance.
Danger
no,
here as
damn
he
it, that's game. All right, well, we won 2-0. Simple 2-0 victory against Tranmere. We got the two goals and then just kind of laid off the gas.
Well,
beautiful.
Going forward, that
well
was an
done,
impressive
son.
Display.
Well done.
They played with good wit.
Beautiful, baby.
Early, and there was some outstanding
beautiful.
Individual.
Good win. Big FA Cup win. We're through to the next round. Hopefully that gets us some money as well. I would imagine it gets us some at least. You would have to think, right? Does that not get us some money? Like getting through the certain round, like does it have to be like a certain round? Like you have to get through to like round 4 to actually start making money or some shit? Because I thought we'd get it just in general. That sucks. Check it out. The keepers are way too good, man. That's one thing I know for a fact. The keepers are just disgustingly good at this in this game. Especially in these training modes. Like they just, I swear to God, they save everything. I'm going to start a couple of different players here. We'll give Okuma a start. And we'll give Fuller a start as well. I'll put Dickinson on the bench.
See if it helps the opposition.
All right, boys. I'm jumping in. Oh, my God. My player's glitching out. All right. Let's do this. Let's win this thing.
Away.
Papa John's. Let's go go up to 3 points as well.
Over it comes.
No. Oh, my God. How have they not scored? How have they not scored? All right. Hull for Lamb. Let's go. Let's do it, Hull. We need you now. We need you now. 32-year-old Hull is going to help us out. Samuel Hull.
Goreen. Committed challenge.
I don't know what the fuck that guy's doing. No, dude. I just fucking overran
now,
it again. We could have been in there. And now they're in. We honestly should have scored there.
Well,
I don't know what the hell that guy's doing.
Memory.
But like, we had a chance to be in and score there. If I just passed it off a little sooner. I waited too fucking long, man. Pressing. Let's see what you got, Akuma. Okay, okay. You got ball. You got game. He finds Sims. Ellis Sims saved. I should have passed the cross, probably. Great tackle.
Looking for that final pass. Looking for the goal that would put them ahead.
That's a pen.
And the referee doesn't hesitate. That is a spot kick.
The ball was already wide as well. I thought for sure he was going to score, man. I thought for sure he was going to score. I was like, I have to take him out. But no, he didn't even fucking score. Oh, no, this is bad. McMullen! Oh, my God, Bird, what are you doing?
Not to be advised, giving the ball away in that position.
What a block!
No way through.
Come on, McMullen, you absolute legend. Bring on Tucker. Absolute legend, man. Swear to God. Telling you he's the best keeper in the world.
Elects to go short. Herbie Kane. James Henry.
What a tackle. What a tackle. Let's go now.
They look menacing.
Let's go now, boys. Come on.
Well, it's been a frustrating day for these fans. They want a goal. They're urging them to
attack
now. Come on,
Assol. Counter-attacking football, baby. Let's go.
The inside room.
Beautiful. Oh, no. That has to be a more powerful shot. That could actually went in more as well, I think.
That's a poor effort.
That's a good chance, actually. Oh, my God. He's gifted it to me. And he's fouled me. And now it's all... Bird! Sims! What the fuck is that touch, Sims? No! That's an easy goal if you don't have that dog shit touch. What are you doing, man? Oh, no.
Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending.
What the fuck is that clearance, bro? That's gonna cost me. What a save. No, McMullen is honestly the GOAT. I'm telling you right now, he's the greatest keeper in the universe. What a bloody save. He has to have a 10 out of 10 performance. There's no way he doesn't. There's no way he doesn't have a 10 out of 10 performance there. I refuse. I flat out refuse to believe it, man. Why is there no highlights? What the hell? No highlights? Like, there were some good highlights there, man. What? McMullen, if he isn't man of the match for me, then... 7.6! He should have at least a 9, man. At least a 9. That's so dumb. He saved a penalty. He just made the best save in the world I've ever seen right there. It's like, come on, that has to be better than that. All right, though. We draw. So we are on 1 point. We're going to need to... I don't know if it... how it works, actually, but... We're still not top. Forest Green won as well. We're playing Carlisle United, who are bottom of the table. Who's the unavailable player? Oh, is it our keeper is out? Oh, our keeper's gone on international duty again, man. What the hell? That guy needs to stop going. McMullen, you need to stop going on international duty. I'm going to quick sim this game. We're going to win 2-0. What am I doing? Why? I thought that was an easy win, seeing as they're 22nd. What a moron. I really thought that was an easy win. Fuck, and now we're 4 points behind. We only need to come top three for automatic promotion anyway. Not a big deal, right? Not a big deal. It's fine. I'm going to sim the next game, too. I'm going to see how long of a losing streak we can go on the Sims. Could we? I kind of want to see. If I quick sim this, are we going to lose it as well? Oh, we're playing Forest Green in the next game after this. I'm going to sim this one, and then I'm going to play Forest Green. Because that's a huge game. All right, watch this. Quick sim. We lost 2-0. Yep, I could see that one coming. Not a good idea to quick sim that one. We're down to third now as well. And we're 7 points behind. Fucking hell, what am I doing, man? You know, I should have actually made sure, first off, that... we were playing our best team. Because now all our players are fucked here for this game. Yeah, see, I wasn't even playing my best team because I forgot that I did this. Which was moronic. I'm going to play him again. No, well, this is actually the full team, so don't do any stupid shit here. Right, that's our best team, I think. That's our best team, and now we got to play Forest Green and win. Simple as that. I should not sim quick sim games. Quick simming is dumb. Normal simming is okay. Quick simming is dumb.
Two can link up with each other. They should still call.
This is a massive game. This is a massive game because this gets us back in the title race if we win this. It really does. Dickinson.
Now a decent position. Crossed into the penalty area. Can they put it away? Well, the danger is still there.
Good first attack.
Danger averted.
Putting them on their toes early.
It is a decent looking attack here.
Good pass. Really good pass.
It looks promising.
Really good play. And a wondrous goal there, Ellis Sims. Shot is saved. That would have been tremendous.
How can they create something?
They're through. How'd they get through that fast? How'd that happen then? We can't lose three games in a row, guys. We really can't. We cannot lose three in a row, man. Please. Please.
And when he gets onto
quick simming those two games was the dumbest mistake I've ever did in this game, man.
Which gives the keeper no chance.
I'm an idiot for that. I apologize.
Action continues. And it's on Wolves to show an encouraging
good ball, really good ball. And Barry is in, maybe. Oh, that's a pathetic header, bro. A really pathetic header. God damn it, man. Not ideal at all.
Will he find the net?
Oh my god, what a block. What a block. What a block. We're okay. Every time they go forward, they look ridiculously dangerous. So we're going to need to score a couple of goals, I think. We won't even get a point out of this.
Too close to the goalkeeper that time.
Can't see them not scoring another one, you know? Oh my god, well, especially when passing it like that. That was just pathetic.
Things are changing. Bird.
Beautiful play! Oh, holds ball. In! And Hull scores! And yes, it's 1-1. That was magnificent there. Let's go. Boom. Come on. Huge goal. Bang, bang, baby!
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace and transition. They're so quick to get out from the back, and there's certainly no doubt about the finish.
He really what a goal, it man! Come
nothing
on.
The keeper can do about that.
That's huge. Samuel gets another one. He's a scoring menace at the moment. And just before halftime, Apex FC are level.
Well, the earlier goal, the other games. Let's find out exactly who from Alex.
Yeah,
great tackle. Great tackle. Come on, Dickinson, lad. Show us what you're made of here before I bring on Dimitru.
No messing around this half, Derek.
Beautiful.
Alex, thank you very much.
Sims! It should be 2-1. I thought that was going in, really. That's why I say it should, because I thought it was. I mean, it wasn't like it was a great chance or anything. It was a really good effort.
And teammates to play it to.
Oh, no. Good save, McMullen. Well done. It's really the first save he's had to make in quite some time. So
it
would have been harsh if they scored there, honestly. I've been on top for quite some time now, ever since the goals, really.
Nodding it over.
All right, that's a goal kick.
More determined than his marker.
Come on, lads. Let's win this game now. We deserve it at this point. Good play by Sims. Really good play by Sims. And Ellis Sims goes for it. Then shoot, score. Oh, I thought he did as well. I really thought he did. That had to be close. Why the hell didn't it show me the replay?
And they forge ahead.
Good tackle. Really good tackle. Really good tackle. Okay. They're starting to come back into it now. It's getting really nervy. Getting really nervy here.
Now he must favour the cross.
Bird!
Can they take
the lead here? Dude, I'm getting so many good chances now and they're just going wide. We can't afford this against the league leaders, man. We simply can't. Oh, that is frustrating. That is frustrating as fuck.
On the clock, you can sense the celebrations already, Derek.
Many thanks, Alex.
What a goal! Yes! Yes! It's another last minute goal for Apex FC! And it's an absolute screamer this time! What a goal! I think it was Birch. I could be wrong. I think it was Birch.
Well, here's the replay.
Oh,
watch how
what a goal. Yeah, it was. Look at this.
It's just a change of pace. And it's
bang,
a great
it bounces up perfectly. It bounces up perfectly, and we're going to make that sub. Sure, McGowan for Morris. Let's run down the clock. It's that man, Jackson Birch. To get the winner for us in the 89th minute. We got a 90th minute winner in the first game we played, and it looks like we're going to get an 89th minute winner in the last game we play. Unbelievable late drama. And you have to love late drama. Other than the two simmed games, this has been a really good part. We beat Tranmere 2-1. We won the first game 1-0 with the 90th minute winner. We won this game 2-1 with the 90th minute winner. If we win this, that is, because there's still added time to be played. And we've got to make sure that we defend valiantly here. And he's gone past McGowan like he's not even there. Away.
All that convincing defensively.
Oh my God.
And there goes the final whistle. It's gone the wrong way as far as the home fans are concerned.
Everybody
well,
just stay calm.
So well throughout the season, but
let's go, boys. What a win. We've gone to the away to the league leaders and we've beat them on their own turf. And Samuel Hull and Jackson Birch are going to be the men who done it for us. Beautiful stuff. Well done, well done. I think it was thoroughly deserved as well, to be honest. I really do. I think that was a deserved win, and that will put us hopefully back up into second. And I think 4 points back of, back up into second and 4 points back of Forest Green. I'm never making the mistake of doing quick sims again. We can do, we can sim games up until a certain point if we're winning, then go to quick sim, but never do it from the start. Don't do that shit. I've learned my lesson. Sutton, who are in 20th. Let's quick sim this game. No, I'm just kidding. Anyway, that's where we're going to end this video. Hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, make sure to drop a like. We've played 18 games now. So we're well into this season, you know. We're well in here. And we're just second position near the top of the table, boys. We're approaching the top of the table. We're getting closer. After beating Forest Green on their own turf. First team quality and promising. All right. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching. That's where we're going to end it. And I'll see you next time. It's been my pleasure to serve you all. Let me know if you want to see this continue. And check out my Everton career mode, of course, if you haven't already. And I'll see you next time. Peace out. 200 likes.